thrilled that you've come and chosen to come build with us here at Casas Por Cristo. My name's Jeanette, and I serve as a team coordinator here at Casas, and I'm here to walk you through some important pieces of information that you need to know as you prepare to come on your trip with us. First things first, a valid passport is required to travel into and out of each location in which we serve. If you've not done so already, please head over to travel.state.gov to apply for or renew your passport. For more specific information on traveling internationally with minors, or if you have a real ID, please see our group trip guide. One question you may be asking is, what, if any, immunizations are required for traveling with CASAS? Well, CASAS Por Cristo does not require any immunizations. However, we do recommend current tetanus and hepatitis A and B immunizations. And though we're not requiring these, you will be asked about them on your disclosure of risk and medical release form. We also recommend checking with the CDC website and with your medical doctor to see what they recommend to travel to whichever location that you'll be attending. Travel assurance is required for your participation in the build process. Your team leader will purchase this on your behalf for the dates that you're in country. The insurance required by CASAS is a reimbursement plan, meaning that in the event you require emergency medical care while you're on your trip with us, you'll be required to pay upfront for medical services that are begun in country, and then you can file a claim for reimbursement later. So for this reason, we recommend that your team leader bring cash and a credit card in case of an emergency. You might want to buy souvenirs or snacks on your trip, which means you'll want to know about information regarding exchanging money into local currency. And this process can look a little different for each location. If you're coming to build in one of our Mexico locations, so Acuña or Juarez, most vendors will accept American dollars, so exchanging money won't be necessary. However, it is important to bring small bills since most of the vendors are going to give you change in Mexican pesos. Now, if you're building in one of our non-Mexico locations, you'll need to exchange money prior to or at the beginning of your trip since the US dollar is not accepted in these locations. So if you're coming to Guatemala, the local currency is called the quetzal. And for the best exchange rate, you can exchange your money stateside with your bank or at the Guatemala City Airport. If you're traveling to the Dominican Republic, the local currency is the Dominican peso. You can exchange your money stateside at your bank prior to your trip. Once you arrive at the airport or in the Dominican, your CASAS missionary will exchange money at the beginning of the week. In Honduras, the local currency is called the Honduran Lempira. For the best exchange rate, you can exchange money at your bank stateside or at the airport. But in Honduras, it's important to note that you will not be able to exchange your money once you leave the airport. And please keep in mind that exchange rates will vary and are subject to change. Thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.